I am doing some characters with ZBrush and Substance Painter. I am doing this for my portfolio. This video is about how I get the cowboy's boots and Substance Painter with the character. In 3D Studio Max, I made one material for both boots. I had to make the normal map and other maps out of one boot file in Substance Painter. I exported the maps. And I imported the maps to my characters file in Substance Painter.